Hey guys, welcome to Mii Paintings. I'm Veronika and today I have got another fun project ahead of me. I recently been to Cyprus to visit my brother-in-law and I saw so many breathtaking sunsets and visited very beautiful and interesting places, and Cyprus inspired me to create this painting. But as you know me, I always try to use something extraordinary for my paintings, and I was thinking, oh, how could I paint sunset? So I was looking around my home and all I saw was Lego. Yeah, we've got Lego everywhere because I've got two little boys and they play with Lego all the time, and I thought, oh cool, this could be amazing too for my painting. So yeah, I will be trying to paint my sunset with Lego. Oh, as you can see, and with sponge, because yeah, I love to experiment and it's fun. It's fun when you can try to use new tools, and it always gives you freedom of experimenting, and I always love to look for new things which I can use for my paintings. And I'll be using my amazing box of colors from Arteza. They've got all of these colors in this one box, and that's great because I don't have to mix my colors. I already have got them here, so I can choose which shade I want, and it's amazing. So I will put down in the description the links to these colors if you'll be interested in those. And yeah, now it's time to finally start painting. So firstly, I will paint my background with my sponge. Now, time to use my Lego. I will be making some square shapes. And I will be trying to shape my clouds and my sky with these shapes. So wish me luck. And I'll also be creating some city, which will be down here, like with. Now I'm using different kind of Lego. Well, I think that's it. That's my finished painting, abstract painting, with sea and some beautiful sunset view. I'm gonna show you the whole thing. See, only a few colors mixed together. Well, not only few, loads of colors, but like you can use absolutely any tool for your painting. I painted this with sponge and Lego. Well, I hope I inspired you to create your own beautiful art. I hope you enjoyed my video. If you did, please give a thumbs up or subscribe to my channel where you can see many more interesting videos. Thank you very much for watching and see you soon. Bye!